Bush lost in 2004?
Yeah, he probably couldn't exploit people's fears with no 9/11.
Bush appeared before the press today to make this brief statement.
If anyone out there can get their hands on a clown suitcase, I'd very much like to see what's inside of there.
I think we have the wrong clip. What? No? Okay, that was George W. Bush declaring civil war on the northern states.